Happy New Year to everybody who's watching. I would just like to welcome you to the very first video of the Dude channel with me, the Sea Snake. Although for some reason I've had problems creating a channel and keeping the name as I wanted. Oh, that's strange, but the ring keep coming up. Let's see if we can get... There we go. Right. Normally when... Oh, hang on, let's just turn the sound down. I don't know if that's too loud for you, but it's definitely too loud for me. So, we are going to be Dol Amroth. Now, normally when I play this game, I am the elves or the dwarves or something normally in the north up here. Oh, it's changed. So, I thought, in honour of me launching my new channel, I would do something I've never done before, and I'll play it south. So, we're going to be Dol Amroth, as I said. So, we've got four regions. We've got Lin here in the east, we've got Etheland in the north, Dol Amroth, our capital city, Methrast, and Gobel Tolfalas in the south. Now, Gobel Tolfalas in itself is going to be one of the main battlegrounds because of the RR Denium. But we have an obscene amount of money at the minute. We make lots of good money, and hopefully we're not going to go bankrupt. But we are going to have to send diplomats out. Oh, I can't train a spy. Oh, yes, I can. Good. Do we have a diplomat? Yes, we do. No. So he can start wandering up to
Without question. Stopping
and
here.
We will start to get map information sold try and get some cash. Some money.
Yes, sir.
Let's have a look at what we should be able to buy. We should be able to get... Now, I just said about trying to make money. I just said about... Ooh. Now, I'm not normally one to play as a cavalry nation, so... And Dol Amroth, apparently, are cavalry heavy. What do you need if I want to make you free, Gondor Militia? We'll go there. Everybody else can have the building line to make everything cheaper as it pays itself off as we go. So, no, we probably want you to be on a lower tax rate. Etheland in the north. What do we get? Amruthian archers. We probably want some money coming in from somewhere. Do we need? We probably want you to grow. We're already losing 4,000. So, but they look really nice. Ah, sod it. We're gonna have one of them. We're gonna have. Who have we got? We've got their rubbish. He's the good one, isn't he? So we're going to need to keep him. Oh, let's train them. Let's have...
Maintain order!
Protect the blood of Numenor!
To come with me. You can go in the fort. Mystics.
Awaiting your command.
Andrahil can go there. Going to need Mason's Hall because we're going to want everything to be cheaper. I am nervous about this one. Hang on. Let's have a look at the old building browser. Regional retraining, not that one. Ooh, where's it gone? Knights Lodgings, is it that one? No, that's my elites. Fiefdom Barracks, they're the ones. Do I already have it? Go Governance quarters, way station, military dockyards. Ah, sod it, I'm sure it'll turn up eventually. So, we're going to make an army, and Rothian squires are very useful. Etheland is already doing that, already doing this. He's going to stay behind, we're not taking him. We're going to do that. We're going to do that. We need a pikeman. We are going to lose money on turn one. But that's fine, because we'll eventually take it back. And I have absolute faith. Ooh, Mistwin, get some coastal wardens in here. We're going down to 7,000 already. We need you, fella from Lost. That looks like Bill Nye. I watched Still Crazy the other day. It was wonderful. Don't know if any of you have seen Still Crazy. Still Crazy is a 90s British comedy about a rubbish band coming back from the 70s. Right. Mariners! I think everybody's building something. So, let's get on with it. And hopefully we don't have one of the wonderful first turn crashes, but they haven't happened for many years on deck. My first goal is going to be send a spy out into Horondor, which is just past the mouths of... it's the Anduin. It's the mouths of the Anduin just there. The one that goes all the way up past the elven cities of Calathon. And we're going... Right, we've got a diplomat. He's going to go and make friends down here. We wanted to go talk to them.
I shall continue tomorrow.
Where is my spy? My spy is over here.
My lord.
Haldrahir is going to go and find some settlements for me to take.
Ships ready.
Right. I think we should all meet up at this fort. So...
Ready your weapons.
My lord.
We're not going to go just yet. You can have that. Oh, we're already a little bit scarce on the money. We're going to go... Key to the city. That's not a thing. Baron, that's my new diplomat. And we're going to go, basically... Got two options. We've got Herad's capital, and we've got the Ardenium's capital. And the trick is to get to one of them first. But I don't know who's going to attack me, or how long I have before they do.
Your will.
Right. Let's see if we can get you into
you wish.
Not. Bugger.
Maintain order.
Oh, we want you to
Ready your weapons.
So you're joining that, so you'll have a garrison, that's fine. You
will
need to come this way.
By your command.
Then we're gonna get
Protect
you
the
out,
blood
and then we'll see what we can have. A watchtower, so I can see from
our
lands. That's a good idea. I'm going to go. I've gone a turn early.
Mariners! Fine day to sail.
It is a fine day.
Yes,
we're going to have
Full
to.
Sail.
I wonder if he's going to be a better governor on Gobel Tolfalas. Because he's an archer from memory. Where has it gone? It's gone there. Yeah, I might want him on the island of Gobel Tolfalas. We got them. Right, how much are we losing? We're losing 1,000 now.
My lord.
Bugger. We're going... Sod it. We'll do another end turn. So, as I said, Happy New Year to everybody. It is currently New Year's Eve 2022. It's been an odd year for everyone, I think. Coming back from COVID, and now we're into the cost of living crisis. It's been a long year for everybody.
Captain of Gondor.
But luckily, onward. Dak has released version 5. I know it's only a beta, I know we don't have the full version yet, but that's what beta tests are for.
Protect the blood of Numenor.
Protect the blood of Numenor.
Captain of Gondor.
He is a captain of Gondor. Fabulous. So we're going to get all of these troops. We've stuck them in a fort.
Your will, my lord.
And we're going to take these two.
A fine day to sail.
Right, we've built some stuff. Ethelond. We're going to need some economy buildings. He's a castle, but he's not very useful. I would like to know how I get the fiefdom units. Aha! It's because they cost loads of money. We're going to go for a communal farming. I could do with a garrison building in here actually, which is 3,000, which we're not going to have for a very long time now. So the next one, Right, I think that's going to be a better option, young man. I think we're going to have a communal farming in here. And then we're going to group all of our forces and just hope no one's home, really. We're just going to walk in. Everything's fine. Mr. Diplomat, where did you go? Here, Badagund.
Without question, tomorrow's journey planned out.
Full game. Yes, it is. We're going to go down there. And I have another diplomat somewhere else, but I've already lost it. I've already lost my second diplomat. Where's he gone?
There. My lord.
Nope, that's Beregund.
Yes, my lord.
Oh, they've both got similar names. That's annoying. We're going to go find
as
the Variags of Cannes.
Stopping
well.
Here.
So, that's another end turn. I'd have thought we'd be attacked on Gobel Toll for less sooner than this. But never mind, I suppose it'll come at some point. Aha! Mythor! Which where's he gone? Hello!
Ready your weapons.
Do we take him with us or do
Captain
we make him into a governor? They've only got 13 in a unit, what on earth?
Awaiting
I suppose they're
command.
13 amazing units, but that still is a My bit Lord. Cheap. Nearly got a full stack.
Protect the blood of Numenor.
I think that we're going to send
be gone.
13 men against
I will only address
5
you
units.
In
that
battle.
Probably won't make any sense. So we're going to need to send it back. He can be the governor there.
Let us
and
set
then
up
if
camp.
We need more generals, we shall have. They're kind of like him. These are useless.
Captain of
nope,
Gondor.
I've already changed my mind. We're going to get him to join
Ships
the army.
Ready. Set sail. Awaiting your command. Marchmen.
Your will, my lord.
Mariners.
Mariners.
Yes, sir. Full sail!
Maintain right. order!
The Let warrior, us set up camp. As he shall now be known, it, is Let going us set there. Up camp. We're now losing. We're into minus money. Is there something we can build? Probably not. So if we...
Awaiting your command.
We'll have one more turn, and then we're off, off into the big wide world, and we're going to cross the mouths of the Anduin. That's very upbeat with Tom Bombadil noises. Huh. Now that. Who is?
I respect you.
Oh.
My enemy.
Ho ho ho.
Ready your weapon.
Let us settle matters.
Now
on the
he's
field
got
of
a
battle.
Custom general. What we're going to do? Is we're going to have to nip across. So let's have you. We can only really land here.
Set sail.
And then can you get?
Yes, sir. Full sail.
Mariners.
Mariners.
A fine day to sail.
Maintain. Right.
Ready your weapons.
It's important that we kill him. He's
will,
going to be useful for them if we let them
will,
live. Four of them, pikemen, and a unit of rubbish. Join
yes,
the
sir.
Warrior.
Well, this evil!
Mariners of the fleet!
Ooh, don't they have really
That's
good
right,
ship?
Fool. It's an enemy ship!
11, 18. Well, I suppose. If we...
Ships ready.
This might be the end already. No, that's... Do you want to do it? Yep.
And the grapples and prepare to board.
Isn't it 622 defense? Oh my word. What do we have? Bugger all. Oh! Superb.
We are victorious!
Can no longer...
Mariners of the fleet!
Mwah! We've trapped him already. This is. Ha ha ha!
Maintain order!
Ah, for will, this battle, lord. We can pop you in there.
My lord. Your will, my lord.
By your command, awaiting your command.
That was foolish. Right,
your
I
lord.
Need to bump
Without
in
question.
Oregon.
Tomorrow's journey planned out. I shall continue tomorrow.
And
maintain order.
Then we can fight them. Right. It's got a little bit interesting after five turns. That's the idea that we're going for. I intend for the first video to be about 40 minutes, I think. And I had to spend a right faff trying to get the uncopyrighted sounds music to work. Not because it was wrong on the Discord or anything like that, it was because I messed it up. But then again, I have to uninstall the whole game and have another game.
Hello! Assail the enemies of Gondor! We shall remember this day!
We shall remember this day.
Slay them! Let them have it, man!
Wonder if he does that every time when he played Dol Amroth. I've never, like I said, I've never done the campaign before, so I'm not sure if it seems a bit stupid if they're going to send their oh hang on I got another one there we go we want all of them. They can be one group over there. Got four guardsmen, we've got two pikes. One to lower their pikes right now. And he's going, yes, 29 defense. The Talon, the Knights of the Brotherhood, or the Talon, simply called Talon Knights, are the finest warriors available on foot for Dol Amroth. They are my best unit on foot, without a doubt. Does he have a, yes, he's got a lovely white cloak. Doesn't look as old as he should, but we'll forgive them for that, because that's a I've got another one. Archer Heaven. Let's try that again and put them in green. Gonna have my rubbish cavalry as the other side, and we don't really care for using that, just for routing. We got him. You can just stand there because we don't really think we'll need them, right?
Knights!
We think that this is it. Where are they hiding? They're hiding over here. Everybody. Something's wrong with my H. Oh, I'm going to have to change my controls. That's annoying. Or I can try and get used to it being H, but run starts with the letter R. So, I'm a very simple man. I'm going to find that annoying. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Abrazanum. Ooh, they've got their new Nunit models as well. Whoa, that's cool. And what are you? These are the bad boys that are going to cause us all the problems. These ones, possibly, but we do have an absolute ton of archers. Then off they go. Archers of the fleet, here they come. What have we got? Oh, and I've got the timer on as well. I never have the timer on, so we've got to do it in 30 minutes. That's fine, I suppose. We'll be able to, this one in particular, but I think we might have a shorter video then, because I've got some personal preferences to set up, and I've never uploaded a video to YouTube, so I don't know how that's going to go, but it's all going to go swimmingly well. H for run, for haste. H for haste, that's the thing that we need to remember. Oh dear, how many we got now? Oh, 75! Oh, you got a special ability, no, you have, you don't, what about you, mate? Ooh, you both got Iron Fist. So, hopefully we don't have to do an awful lot. Why aren't you in defensive mode? Yes, you are. Ooh, they've got lovely little flags coming off their pikes, that's perfect. Hang on.
Ready for orders, sir.
The enemy are badly bloodied.
Excuse
they
me,
have lost
man.
Half their men.
There you go. Haste. Right. Suppose you better start taking out the actual threat. Where is my other pikeman? Where's he gone? Oh, he's buggered off down it. What on earth? Quick, men! Off you go. And you can't. Alright, let's get my swan knights. Woohoo! Haste! Oh, what the push! Jay is. Ha 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 ha! Oh, you saw that. Hello, right, obviously. Too busy messing around.
Knights!
Too busy messing around with everybody else. Let's try
haste. If we
continue
like this, we will smash the enemy.
Right, this time, as it's for all of the pleasure of you, dear friends, it's going to actually be wise to follow in the charge. Oh, he thinks he's going to win it on his own. What a guy. Let's go, chaps! Oh, sound an awful lot like the Iron Fist. I wonder if it's because I'm charging uphill that it's so rubbish. We'll keep going. Run away! Right. This time, chaps. Let's do it. Oh, we went off that formation. Let's try again. Oh, there you go. There you go. I think we've got some dead people.
Yes.
22. 18.
The enemy general. The enemy army flees the field. Pursue and run them down.
What a start. Now,
this is a clear victory.
Obviously, because they start as a horde, killing two of them probably isn't going to be that useful. But it's a very good start. I think we can all agree, killing the factionaire is always going to be a good start. It's any foe. Any foe whatsoever. I do apologise, I'm just going to have to open the thing.
Gondor is victorious!
Yes, it has. Right.
Captain of Gondor.
We've done one good... We do not want to get caught.
Find him, awaiting your command.
And I've moved... Oh. No, you will. You will get used to mistakes being made. Mistakes will be made. Because that was a bit silly. I could have gone to the fort and got free up
protect
people
the blood of Numenor.
And now losing another 2,000. Right, where have we gotten to? Hello.
My lord. Yes. Without question. As you wish. Yes.
Pinnith Gellin, they have lovely cavalry.
Be gone.
Right. I think the target is Barad Hearn. You're out in the open.
Mariners of the fleet!
Mariners. They do say that an awful lot, and I do think it's fantastic, but whoever did that perhaps should have said a couple more things. They're either mariners or mariners of
the
fleet.
Maintain order!
Very descriptive of them. So, let's do the next one. Oh. Pooh, I forgot to move that as well. It's all a bit... I'm sure we'll find a city soon. I wonder if Harad are going to accept a cease. Or am I even at war with them? Who are we at war with? Oh, bugger. Right, that's different then. Right. The elves, that's because they've marched up from the new settlement. I don't know why I'm going to that, because we have no money whatsoever.
Yes, my lord.
Right, let's see if we can find a city.
Without question, as you
wish. Yes, we have some trade rights.
I accept something further for me to hear then.
Some... Ooh, we have 4 regions, it's balanced. Cha-ching, and we're off.
Come to a close.
As you wish.
Let's see if the
approaching their dignitary.
To me. He still
yes,
hasn't found
as you always happy to deal with you, trusted friends.
The Gondor lands. Let's see if you'll give me another 800. That takes it up to 1600 for the turn. Bosh.
You hold us at until we meet again.
Fabulous.
Yes. Tomorrow's journey planned out.
Here comes the next one. Where are we going to go? We're going. Nope. Still can't build anything. That's a bit naff. Still losing 700.
Ready your weapons.
Hello!
Captain of Gondor! Assail the enemies of Gondor!
I don't really have an army to go inside.
Yes, sir. Full sail!
A city.
Mariner!
Ships ready!
You can go
down. Mariners of the
mining navy! Ships ready! Set sail!
Right.
Ready your weapons!
I'll do that next turn. I wanted him to stay in Viribel Tolfalas, in case I can't get. Can they place stakes?
Maintain order.
Now, can you? Sometimes a really bizarre unit places stakes. Like if you are a dwarf and the you get the Gundabad unit. They play stakes, and also the fabulous new Balerion Honor Guard. They are one of my favourite. I do like the dwarves. I love a dwarven catapult. I love anything that's ranged, really. That's why this perhaps was not the best idea for the first video to go up. But here we go. Oh, hello.
Let me address you in battle.
Oh,
I'd never take orders.
See that?
From you.
Is their actual army.
Mariners of the fleet!
Oh, hello.
Ships ready!
Does it
set sail.
Make a difference?
Mariners of the fleet!
There's only 74, they're on 400. Fleet. Boom! Where
we
did he
are
go? Where
victorious!
Did he go? Where did he go? Oh, no. That's the problem with the sea.
Mariners!
Right,
yes,
let's
sir.
Take.
Full maintain order.
Hannibal.
Your weapons.
Let's take him out. Put
that
down. That's a little.
Mariners of the fleet.
Garrison
yes,
coming very nicely.
Ready.
You've got to get home.
The fleet cannot sail there.
You've got to keep an eye out for
Captain
that.
Captain of Gondor.
I'll deny him. Ooh. Oh, I don't have any money. Damn. 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 Damn.
Your orders.
Who should we talk to next? Probably I.
As you wish.
That is the four.
Yes.
Probably Isengard.
My lord.
Somewhere.
Without question.
You.
Yes,
proceed. Before, what lies do you bring us then?
Well, even though you know where I am, would you like to pay me for the privilege of knowing something that you're. No.
Unfortunately,
you
that is all.
Bastards.
Farewell.
Approaching their dignitary.
Now, I always think it's very
I shall continue tomorrow.
Wandering around the map, trying to get you some money, and one asking people to stop attacking you. So, this chap down here is Beren. Oh, and Beren and Luthien, like Tolkien and his wife. Oh, he's got a spyglass, lovely. We're going to take Barad Hahn, and then we're going to end the first episode, the very first inaugural episode of the channel. Now, obviously, because I am called the Sea Snake, I have a huge pawn shop for Game of Thrones. And I do have
Mariners of the fleet!
Fire and blood mods that I hopefully will be including. Oh, hello!
Can you not tell, friend?
That I hopefully Ships will ready. Be including on the channel as I move
Finding
forward, because
Mariners.
My three main interests
yes,
are.
Sir. Full sail!
Hold your breath, everybody. Let's just see.
34 machines.
Why haven't you sunk
we
yet?
We are victorious!
We are victorious,
Ships
but
ready.
Nothing really is.
Mariners happening. Of the fleet!
Mariners!
These ships cannot go there!
So, I'm just doing an enter. Oh, we're only losing 327 now. What we
my
really
lord.
Need, as any
yes,
good commander
tomorrow's
tell
journey
you,
planned out.
Is for my
stopping
arm
here.
To die. Dead soldiers don't get paid, so let's see if we can speed this up a little. Ooh, second Umbar. Not Umbar. Second city of the AA. The Ardumir. I have no idea if I'm pronouncing. I just always think they sound really foreign. So I think you just roll your R's as much as you can. That always takes you. Council of Nobles. There are foreigners at our very gates. Yes, we will get.
Yes, my
Where
lord.
Where have you gone, chaps?
As
no?
you wish. Without no. question.
Oh,
stopping
so
here.
I didn't think I would be enjoying this as much as I did. I thought
battle.
I was very much going to have to start with something I know, one of the Sylvan or the Sindar elves in Mirkwood or Lothlorien. Where did he go?
Mariners of the fleet!
Ah, that's the problem. We're losing 2,200 already. Where did he go? He's over here somewhere. Hello!
Your orders. You are brave to seek an audience with us
you
like this.
You also don't want that. But would you like to know where I am, even though you're maybe, just for the pleasure? Yes, you were.
Very well.
Yay for me.
Yes, my lord.
I wonder if the Ardenine will pay me
their
tonight, even though
they
definitely know.
Tomorrow's journey planned out.
They didn't go well told us, and they're sailing around. Sorry, I won't keep saying that. Right. They should rise up and attack me now, and then we will see what all the fuss is about. Is it you? Okay, right. Here we go. Oh, I didn't move the spy. That's rookie. Gotta keep them going. Fill out my map information. Even though you don't sell it. I always thought that's really weird. Whenever you do these types of games, you'd think that when you Hello. So, what do we have? We have Prince Adrahil. We have the whole family. And we've got two captains. One has one of the sellsword and has bugger all, really. And the other one, what are they? 15 defense. Ooh, armor piercing axe warriors.
Break their will!
We're going to break their will, and then we're going to end the episode, and hopefully this... Oh, I've got to make a thumbnail, haven't I?
Yeah, I don't know how to do that. Bringing in reinforcements.
I'm going to have to do a quick Google search and find out. Right. Dun 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 dun. Right, that is what we would like. Here's my... Now that's not worked. That's a shame. I'm going to put you two here. I'm going to put you two. I will clear up in a second. Somewhere like there. You two. I do like an orderly line of battle. Is that better? Yes, we're going to have all of you. Oh, we haven't got Mads Mikkelsen anymore. He's gone off to eat his neighbour. Lord Imrahil, we think. No, that's not him. Imrahil's the horse. Adrahil, is that his name? Oh, I've got some Gondor militia. Just in case. Where are... They're coming from the right hand side, okay. So if we need to smash this first lot very quickly, and then we shall be set. Oh, it's haste. That's got to be done for the next video. We've got to stop pushing H. That's bizarre. What special effect then? Is it the one? Where's he gone? J, that's suspiciously close, and that's why I accidentally did it. Right, to war then. Off we go, chaps. Haste. Just as I'm getting used to it, I won't be able to use R next time. Do they on skirmish? No, they don't skirmish, that's good. Do you want the men on defensive mode? Where are my friends to the east? Are these all infantry? Yes. Ooh, are these the ones with the axes? Yes, they are. Alright! Ah, look at them. They are cool. It is worth saying, they are absolutely beautiful. It does amaze me. Medieval Total War is years and years old. Oh, H. And it still looks good. I think that's why Dak has such a huge following. It just still looks pretty. Which is really, really impressive. The work and the attention to detail on some of the units. They're making their way towards me. Right, how good are these? Oh, why don't we just get two of you to turn? Oh, I can't reach, that's why. Right, let's see if we can speed it up. Up we come, chaps. Ha 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 ha. Charge! Here we go.
That's Imrahil.
Hang on, if I... Oh, I've cocked it up. Here we go, we'll take these. Take them inside, squash. And immediately they break. Whoa. Right, that's
the battle is very much in our favour. Victory will be ours.
Nobody died. We can now probably shoot him. Yes. Can you shoot him? Yes. Right, we'll take out the general. How close are they? They're not that close yet. Southern Warband, you're next. Charge! Here he goes. 62.
We await your command.
21. 13. Deary me, let's have a haste! we're gonna have to do something about that reinforcements army. What are you on? Right, let's be a bit
The enemy
are
badly bloody! They have lost half their men!
No horses, I'm not gonna do that.
If we continue like this, we will smash the
enemy! We're gonna do that. Yes! It was 100 of them. Maybe the 13 for a reason. I wonder if I can win this whole battle with just my Swan Knights on their own. Aha! Let's have a head-on charge into some bandits next. Right, we are going to need this, to this, to this. We haven't killed the general yet. Where's the general going? No, it's because they're fighting to the death.
The enemy general flees like the coward he is. Press onward. Our men have captured the enemy general. Guard him well and make it so he can see us defeat the rest of his army.
Oh, haste. Let's line everybody up for another crack at it. Here we go. And Imrahil, charge the center because you are brave. Stop them in their tracks. Oh, we're starting to lose them now. Well, we've gone through them. Maybe we can just go like that.
The battle is very much in our favor. Victory will be ours.
For the glory of Numenor. I don't particularly care.
Only half the enemy force remains. Behold how our cowardly foe
runs. Here we go, chaps.
It's time to press the attack.
Chase them. My whole... how many men have I lost? 1%. Now I am fully aware that these are rubbish. Let's just form a line. And then just charge them and they come back out. Too close. Ha ha! You don't appear to be running like I asked you to, young man. That's a bit of a shame.
Your command, men.
It's turn you round.
It's double time.
Haste. And another lot. Bosh. And another lot. Bosh. I wonder if we just take the town.
The battle is very much in our favour. Victory will be ours.
Who needs infantry? Just got Knights of the Silver Swan running everywhere. Imrahil the Glorious. Oh, look at their experience. Oh, no, there's another one.
Ta-da! This is a clear victory.
53, and we killed 1,500. And Imrahil gets 240, 340, 390. That's not bad at all. And the chaps with only 13 men in still got 160. This one, who's the second one? Oh, that's Mythur. That's the one named as a warrior. Right, so that should be it from now on, I think. We'll end on a positive note for turn one. I think we've broken our economy, let's face it, and we're not doing very well in terms of making any money. But we have found out that there is a reason that everyone keeps going on about the Knights of the Silver Swan. And that, dear friends, is the main reason to be opt. I wonder if I ever can get enough generals.
They are gone from these lands.
Oh, suck it. I wonder if I ever get enough generals, what would an army of them do?
My lord,
there'd be bugger all, wouldn't there? There'd be quietly. 20 units, 13 horses in each one.
Approaching quietly.
And they would
journey.
Be...
My lord. Approaching their dignitary.
Only 260.
Stopping here.
That's... If I get that far, if I don't balls it up before I get to that point, that is something I very much would like to do. Righty-roo. We still don't make any money. Where's my friend over here?
Yes,
I will forget.
Yes.
Hello. Would you like... Ooh, and maybe 200 extra. Oh,
I cannot quiet. Goodbye.
I without question.
Stood up,
yes.
I got greedy.
Stopping here.
Need to do that. We're going to have to do another one. Where is Beren from?
My lord.
Run out of gas. Right. Let's leave the Gondor militia behind because they're all rubbish. And they're not horses. I think this might be. If this goes well. Another nation I have never played is... What do we do here? Tirithoros. Do we just take it and sell... I'm short of money. I don't want to have to do that, though. Grobel Nirlon sounds like a lovely place, doesn't it? One that you would visit on your holidays. No, because we want Gondor to fight for us, because I'm not going to be particularly good with the
Mariners of the Fleet
cavalry. So I just charge them in over and over and over again. And I don't really pay attention to what's happening with my infantry line. But that is going to be the end of the video. So thank you very much for watching, and a happy new year to everyone. If indeed you have watched and stayed with me through my bumblings and my incoherent speech, but hopefully this will enable people who aren't amazing. I know there's some YouTube channels of people like Legend of Total War where they're perfect and they can win battles, and they end up with this thing here with battles lost at naught after 400 turns. That, I can assure you, will not happen when I play. I am almost certainly going to lose this at some point, Barad Hahn. I'm probably going to use Gobel Toadless. My main point for the rest of the campaign is going to be to try and not lose any of my territories, but that, as I've lost that rather large army,
Captain of Gondor,
may come back to bite me. But thank you very much for watching, and I hope to see you all again very soon. Happy New Year to you all.